This is Thomas Jefferson's house.
How about that? Pretty cool.
Take is Ghost Greens. I like to have a scoop pretty much just after my coffee in the morning. It is currently 5:55 a.m. and I just got done coding for about an hour and a half. I had my coffee, so once I finish up that, I like to have a scoop of these guys to kind of just get my day started off on the right track. And it also is a good way to get water in my body. You know how I used to drink just 20 ounces of weight, wake up, chug it. But now that I'm including my Ghost Greens, I find it a lot easier to fall asleep at night. I find it easier to wake up in the morning, and I just feel more productive throughout the day as far as getting things done. So I'm a really big fan of these, actually. I didn't think they were gonna do as much as they're doing. It could be all placebo, but even if it is placebo, you know, half placebo effect, half actually doing what they're supposed to do, I will take that. So Ghost, you guys killed it. Time to get back to the basement and do some more coding.
I gotta say, it feels pretty darn good out here. I'm loving this weather. Hoping it stays nice because the winter was not too cold, but I like this nice weather. All right, we got a pretty big breakfast here. We got 5 eggs, one serving of rice in here, about 9 ounces of ground turkey, 3 slices of pre-cooked bacon. I'm also going to probably put some cheese in there because that's gonna make it amazing. Big breakfast, small lunch, and I'm having steak and potatoes for dinner, courtesy of my mother cooking that. So I'm about to dive into this, and then we're gonna hit some pre-workout, hit a workout, and get on with the day. There is the final product. Once again, we got ground turkey, 5 eggs, serving of rice. We got some bacon in there with some cheese. Huge breakfast and pretty light lunch today. Huge dinner. I'm not sure how it's gonna go because I'll probably get hungry around noon. Kitty cat, relax. Trying to film a video. You wanna talk to them? Terrible cat. Mean cat. All right, let's eat. All right, so we just had some Ghost Legend pre-workout. Sour watermelon. That's what this stuff is. It's like 9 o'clock right now. Done a lot so far, so we're doing good. I'm gonna hit a workout, head to my girlfriend's house, and then we are going to go to Batso Village, which is a historic site in New Jersey. I'm going to shoot some drone footage there, and we're just going to walk around there for a little while, so catch you in the next clip.
Just got our driveway seal coated, so I can't step on that. So I guess I got to go around. Actually looks pretty good. I'm going to check it out real quick. Go to Batso Village. Apparently it's some historic site. I think George Washington used to live there. So, hopefully I could say what's up to him. Pretty sure he's still there. We'll check it out shortly. I never
darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping. We can't be free by ourselves.
Grist mill, the nature center, the sawmill, the workers' houses, and general store. Huh?
You walk up this path, it leads you right to the front of the house.
They're going there.
Out here walking on the trail. At a place called Batso Village in New Jersey. I'm all alone. Where's everybody? I'm alone! I'm all alone, they left me. It's all right, we'll make it through this. What if I just got like kidnapped? Nobody would find me. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I hope I'm going the right way. I don't know. It's kind of interesting. Kind of hear weird noises. Echo! Hello? Where am I? Help! I found a road! I found a road! That way, half mile. Bling, half a mile to go. Been out here for 26 and a half days. I've discovered my true inner beings. We will make it out alive. We will conquer this. I believe in it. There's a horse.
The Lower Forge, Evans Bridge. Yeah, Batstow Lake.
Bum ba da dum! I think we made it. People approaching though, so we must step aside. We're here. Woo, baby! I'll pass on that one. This is the boat that Christopher Columbus sailed in on. How about that? God, these bees are insane. This is Thomas Jefferson's house. How about that? Pretty cool. History. Nothing in there. This place is kind of wild. Look at this. This is all history. Alexander Hamilton's horse barn. I'm pretty sure. I think the bees kind of took over though. Look at this. Yeah, this is where Alexander Hamilton's horse used to live. This is Alexander Hamilton's crib. There are all the bees, if you can see them. And then right here is my presidents aren't too good. Another president lived there. We'll go with Abraham Lincoln. And this is actually Abraham Lincoln's river. It's actually his bathroom. This place is wild. Alright, we just got done at Batso Village. Like I said, that's the place where Ben Franklin, Alexander Hamilton, all the guys, you know, the boys, George Washington, that's where they all grew up and pretty much just kicked it back and hung out. Checked out their houses, you know, their cribs and whatnot. So that was pretty cool. Going home, got a big steak dinner I'm about to eat, and then I'm gonna head back to my girlfriend's for the night. So I will show you this banging meal, and then we'll get on with the night. Ooh, look at that beautiful steak. Potatoes. And Rosie cleaning up. That was a bomb dinner. I just got done, showered up, grabbed a 3D. I feel like I've had a lot of energy drinks today. I've had pre-workout today, I've had coffee today. How much caffeine is too much? Because I feel like I hit that limit like every day. Whoops. Yeah, gonna go back to the girlfriend's house. Chill at her place for the night, stay there. And then this video will be dropping tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. So if I don't see you guys for the rest of the night, like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you have not. I know this was a long one, but I finally got outside. So I appreciate you guys. You guys rock. Thank you for all the support. And I will catch you guys later. Peace.